Mana cuma ngapi ya mana?
Nani mati mati.
Off we go, the 400 meters semi-final number one. And of course, the man from KDF, Joshua Wanyonyi, trying very well. Edward Opicho of Nyanza North still in the lead heading into the last 200 meters. But then Cool Long of South Sudan also trying really hard. But then watch out for Kelvin Kipkorir coming in closely. And the man from KDF trying really hard, but then Kelvin Kiprotich of the Prisons currently in the lead. It is Kelvin Kiprotich. Erasab Maluka also coming in really, really strongly. What will be the time? We are looking at this one. It's KDF trying to catch up with the rest of the pack, but then it will be in lane number three. Kelvin Kipkorir winning that one, and of course qualifying for the final of the 400 meters. And this has been intense. Ayanek Kibet and of course Samuel Toili, some of the athletes to watch out in this second semi-final of the 400 meters. So we are ready for action here at the Ulinzi Sports Complex, the second semi-final of the 400 meters. Who will it be? And off they go. Watch out for Isaiah Leshon, Colin Somaya, and Brian Tinega. Really, really nicely they take off. And of course, the man from Prisons, Mr. Sayanek. Sayanek coming really, really strongly into the 200 meters. Brian Tinega trying so hard to stay afloat, but then it is Sayanek from Prison Service currently in the lead. Watch out for Nathaniel Kipngetich also coming in strongly from lane number three, but then it is Sayanek really strong in that one. It is Sayanek from Prisons, 46.11. Off they go, the 400 meters semi-final number three. Tauta now taking the lead to the last 200. It is Tauta. And it is KDF and KDF. Kevin Tauta, 46.41 is the time, and that's